The story of the evening has its next chapter. Washington and Lee, for the first time in program history, is going to the Sweet 16. How sweet it is for W&L. 80-70, the final score over Catholic. And the Generals dance on to the second weekend of the NCAA tournament.